Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So in this video, we are going to make cloud dough with just 3 ingredients. So without any delay, let's start. So first take a bowl and add 1/4 cup of moisturizer. If you don't have moisturizer, you can even use shampoo or conditioner. Now add acrylic paint color of your choice. So now add 1/2 cup of corn flour. If you don't have corn flour, you can even add corn starch. So our cloud dough is ready. Wow, it is super soft and super stretchy. Texture is also so good. So you can do different shapes like this. So it is really super shiny and super soft. It will be so satisfying also. So you have to store it in an airtight container because it gets dried up quickly. If you like this video, make sure to like, share and subscribe our channel.